thanks so much for coming out on such short notice. I really, really appreciate it. You got back to me really quickly.
I'll be honest with you. My wife was like, I bet you can't eat all those prunes. And I was like...
So you did. Anyways, this is the bike. This is pretty much it right here.
Stop you right there. It doesn't look the same in the posting. I was expecting it to be a little bit more red.
Looks pretty orange there in the picture. I made sure that,
the customer's always right. Let's not haggle over incredulities. So this is a what now?
It's a mountain bike.
Mountain bike. Sure, I know what this is. We're just guys. Sit on here.
It's a little warm. We got the AC on here.
And it's, you do what with it?
Seriously?
Be honest with you. What's your name again?
Mike.
Mike, sure. There's a baseball here in the background of the picture, and yeah, that's the one. That caught my eye. As soon as I walked in the room, I won't lie to you. I mean, this thing, all that it is. How much are you gonna need for that baseball?
The ball's not for sale, but the bike is, like I said, 300 cash, brand new.
Is it hot in here, or is it just me?
I think it might just be you. The AC's going.
I want that baseball, I'm not gonna lie to you, Mike.
Dude, yeah. The ball's not for sale, and the bike's 300.
We're both men, Mike. I understand how this works. I throw out a number, you throw it down and stomp on it a little bit. Let's just cut all that goobly gunk and just, how about $9 for the baseball?
For the third time, the ball's not for sale. But the bike is, like I said in the post, $300 for the bike. These are tires, put them on myself last month, and
it's a smoking building?
No, it's not. It's smoke free. So, anyways, the bike. Like I was saying, these tires I put on myself, brand new.
Well, let's just go ahead and you and me kick them off together. Maybe shave off, I don't know, let's say $10, maybe throw in that baseball.
again, the ball's not for sale, but the tires are included. Like I said, they're brand new. I just put them on, I barely even...
It is just the devil's armpit in here, I'll be honest.
Okay.
This negotiation's getting a little fierce.
It's $300 cash, so I've kind of got to be somewhere in about 10 minutes.
Mike,
so.
I'm not going to bullshit you anymore.
I would appreciate that.
What'd you say this thing is again?
This is a bicycle.
I want this bicycle. But I'm not going to lie to you, this is a fake mustache. This is my negotiation mustache, and I'm gonna put it on the bike here and get straight to brass tacks. $7.21 for the baseball.
Baseball isn't for sale.
Have a great day.
Just there's one more on that. Okay, let's put the ball. Put it down.
Thank you for your time, Mike.
Yeah, hello. This is Mike. Oh, you saw it on Craigslist? Yeah, bike's not for sale.
You can't have this or this. I'm gonna go do some more negotiating.
That could be a funny sketch, Rob.
Nah, it's not funny, Landon.
Does not make my
I think your mustache is falling off there, sir.